Greetings, crafters! Welcome back. This is Survival Single Player How to Minecraft, Season 2, Episode Number 9. How to Minecraft, SSP How to Minecraft, is a series all about survival. It is a playthrough tutorial. And I show you how to do things. Today, we're finding 00. Or rather, building a path to it. Why? Well, we need to find the end portal, for start with. See how many eye eventers are missing. And hopefully there'll be some loot with it. I have another world I use for testing, another cube world. It's quite different to this one. However, certain things are common between them. One of them is these buildings. And the other one is the spawners. And of course, the end portal. So, but there are different loots in them, which on my testing one, the loots so far that I've found have been pretty bad. So, oh well. So, done quite a bit of work off camera. Oh yeah. We're in rich man swag now. And the helmet and chest plate are enchanted. So if we take a look, the helmet has fire protection 2, and the chest plate has protection 3, unbreaking 3. Now the durability's pants on them. What else do we expect here? So, I only came up here for the view. Hello, Mr. Villager. So we've still got our cows over there, which at some point I need to have the fun and games with getting them into my cube. Oh god, I'm not looking forward to that. Plenty of iron there. So So yes, considering that I had a slight mob issue while I was doing some off-camera work, I have started lighting up all the paths, including the small sort of temporary ones. The most notable thing that I've done off-camera is that path there that goes to the Skelly Grinder is now 3 wide, all the way across, and it's lit up. Yay! Improved the Skelly Grinder a touch. So, oh yeah, I chopped the trees down as well. We're pretty much ready to go. Just chuck that gunpowder in here. Because I killed a creeper that was actually up by the where I just was. Got plenty of meat on us. Hopefully I won't fall off and die. Would be nice. So basically, now that everywhere is lit up, and that's 3 wide, and I've got plenty of food, I can now sprint around everywhere and save a bit of time. You gotta love the clouds. No, never mind starting to step. Right, so which direction is 0, 0? So this way here is Z. So that way. So this must be X. So quite literally, we want to go that way. So, finger firmly planted on the crouch button, which is shift. Oh god, please tell me it's not going nighttime already. Thank god for that. So, we're watching the Z coordinate up on our F3 display. And we're just going to keep going till Z equals 0. And then we're going to adjust our X coordinate. Cactus! Oh my god, cactus! I'm gonna need to light this up, aren't I? Even during the day. Is there sugar cane in there? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Darn it! Nah. Hmm. Anyway. Chuck a crafting bench down. We need some more slabs. So where all the sugar canes at, I don't know. I was actually looking through the, trying to look through the mod source code to see if it actually copied the sugar cane and the cactus over. And I found the bit for cactus, so I knew that was in the game. Just could I find anything on sugar cane? Nope. Right. Now we're going for the X coordinate. I'm sure I will find sugar cane at some point. Now that I know where cactus is, I can go get a couple of pieces and start growing it on my own cactus farm. Oh, we got world generation. Oh, a few mobs over there. Got ya. Oh, I think he disappeared before I could hit him. Uh-oh. It's night time. Oh, we don't want mobs spawning on this path. Anywhere on this path. So, fingers still firmly planted on the shift key. So having a look downwards at the other cubes below us, see if we can see anything of use. More generation there. And what's that? That might just be what we're looking for. And what's that up there? Yeah, I think it's those two are what we're looking for. Oh. We've got three in the area. Oh, heck yes. There's 3 points of interest in the area. Running low on torches. So also keeping an eye out for mobs, especially skeletons. Which doesn't mean they can't just insta-spawn and then insta-kill me. So, obviously, still not rushing this, because if you rush something, you'll make a mistake and then you'll die, basically. Right. Where are our points of interest? That's one, that's another, and it's that one. I think that's just an empty sand cube by the looks of it. So just having a look around. Firstly, hopefully there are no bad mobs that are just trying to kill me. A massive cube there. There's also another one right above me. Hang on, give me a second here. I've got an app running that's hammering my processor. Let me just go ahead and close it. There we go, that should start freeing stuff up. Okay. So, what have we got on us in the way of coal? None. And we have 20 torches. Yay! Well done, CW. What excellent planning that was. Might have to run all the way back. Likelihood of any coal being in there? Yeah. Is that a creeper or is that sugarcane? Creeper, by the looks of it. Right, not quite sure. The biggest problem is that's not a 45 degree angle. Or at least it doesn't look it. So we're doing this slowly. to try to line up. I think I'm going to use a water spout to get down. Trouble is, I also need to come across as well, which is actually fine because we do need to get up to there. The downside is that's a bigger angle than 45. We also want to get up to there to see what that grinder is. Probably do that in 45, so if we go up the side of this with a staircase at 45, that's a grinder. That's going to be a villager thing. Villager hut. And if that is what I think it is, then that will be the end portal. So we're going to want this to be three wide, as this will become a permanent path. So right now it is daytime again. Just don't glitch. Coal. I'm going for that coal. This coal means more torches, hopefully. I didn't even check if we've got any wood. Nice one, CW. Then again. Well, if I haven't got any wood, I'll just have to go get some. Four sticks. Well. Isn't that just peachy? Might end up having to raid the wood out of there. Give me a moment to drink my coffee before it goes cold. So, first thing that I'm going to do is go upwards. So, stair slabs. Hello, piggy. Oink, oink, oink. Oinky, oinky. Yep, that is a spawner right in front of us. And that is a villager thing. So we've confirmed those two. But it's that and... was there another one? I have a feeling there was another one in the area. But anyway, we'll probably water slide it down from there. So yes, building this stairwell now with caution. Very, very slowly. Quick look around. I don't see any enemy mobs. Have to be very, very careful once we get close to this, because any flat surface could spawn something. So we could literally put a slab down, half slab down, and then a horrible skelly with a very powerful bow spawns in front of us and sends us to our death. Well, now that I'm closer, I can confirm that down there is the end portal. So we've pretty much found exactly what we were looking for. I just have to do this without having a heart attack. Yeah, that might be... without having a heart attack and without falling off. Vertigo? No, I don't suffer from vertigo. No, definitely not. Oh, my little pinky's aching. Double platform around here, because I've got a sneaky suspicion we're going to be expanding this. Then again, it depends on what it is. Enderman could be bad. Yeah, that's an Enderman. Holy Moses. Christopher, thank you for the follow and welcome to the stream. I will have a better read at your message after I've finished streaming. That sounds like a skelly spawner, so we have two of them. Two skelly spawners now. Well, first of all, it would be a really good idea to light this place up around here. Okay, so we have two skeleton spawners in two different locations. I'm thinking of using the rule that allows me to move them. Same rule from season one, that we are allowed to move the spawners. And that is accomplished by using game mode. Oh, it was half slabs I wanted. Duh. I was there thinking, like, why do I have 4 left? That's why. Come on, got more of each. Stop it. Well, we can get rid of the F3 menu for now. Uh-oh, we're gonna come up underneath it. That's just typical. Okay, make a sort of landing here. No, guys, stay inside. Please. Please, no, just stay inside. Oh, why did I just hear a thump? Why did I just hear a thump? No, please, no. Please tell me another one didn't just jump. Night time, like this. Yeah, I'm not on the verge of a panic attack. Nope, definitely not on the verge of a panic attack. Stay inside, you stupid Muppets. Ah, my finger's killing me. What is it with villagers and playing with the doors? Hang on, wait a minute. Height do you actually need? Yeah, this one. Oh my god, they like to live dangerously, don't they? Oh, we lost two doors. How? Oh well, let's see what presents we've got. Apples. Just apples in that one. And, well, iron, yeah. Okay, that's not brilliant either. Looks like a zombie for me. So, that's two of the objectives gotten to. Well, sort of. We could do with getting inside that. Oops, wrong one. Still not on the verge of having a panic attack. But my little pinky is definitely firmly planted on the shift key. Very firmly. I think if I press any harder, the keyboard might snap. Hyperventilating? No, I'm not hyperventilating. Fear of heights? No, I don't have a fear of heights. I just have a fear of falling. I just thought those skellies can spawn on top of that building. Oh, that could be bad. Hopefully there's enough inside that it'll stop the spawner from spawning anymore. Right, that's a three-wide staircase. Right. Now let's go up to the roof, make the roof safe. Oh no! That's never a good thing. Might as well leave that there. It's coming up for morning, that'll be a good thing. Makes everywhere slightly safer. Skelly's in there. If they shoot me off, I'm dead. Not found a zombie spawner yet, or even a creeper spawner. Well, we've got a spider spawner, and I've got two skelly spawners. Is there any skellies left in here? Yes. Why does this look like a spider? What sword have we got? Right. Not exactly a brilliant one. That does look like a spider. Nope, it's an arrow. Safe.
Oh yeah.
Parabolic photon, thank you for the host. Okay. And breathe. Ow. My pinky has been firmly planted on the shift key so much my hand actually kills me. Ow. And I'm certainly not on the verge of a panic attack. Let's have a look, see. Ooh. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, mama. Diamond horse armor. Not that it's going to be any good in this place. But anyway. Nevertheless. What have we got in here? Oh, redstone. Excellent. More diamond armor. Plenty of string, which I'm pretty sure is a troll. Another bucket. Saddle. My music desk. Well, they're going to have to stay there. Can't I pick up a bone? I got plenty of bones anyway. Right. So, just to repeat, we do have a rule, one of my rules, that says I am allowed to move a spawner. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a pick on this skelly spawner, which destroys the spawner. However, I'm going to give it back to myself later on, because I'm going to consolidate both skelly spawners. So, where's my notepad? One notepad and a pen. So just so that I don't forget, I am writing this down, that the game owes me one skelly spawner. There we go. So, next episode, a mega skelly spawner. Mega skelly grinder, I should say. Right, now, how the fudge do I get out of here? Is it this way? Not that way. Is it this way? Nope, it's over here. There we go. And the whole reason for me having a panic attack? Yeah, we've been doing quite a bit of work to get over here. And we are almost at 0-0. But we've found exactly what we were looking for. Because what we really, really, really want... Okay, hang on. Before I have a complete and utter conniption fit here. What we really, really, really want... No sugars, I can't see it because of the clouds. The heck has it gone? It's below us somewhere. Give me a second. Why can I not see it? I think that's it. There's a great big cloud in the way. Right, well, hang on and wait for the cloud. But that is what we are ultimately looking for. Oh, and just an update. We found cactus. Still looking for sugarcane though. Come on, Cloud. Oh god, there's another one coming out. I don't think that break is going to do us any good. Nope. There. That's the thing that we are looking for. And that is the... Well, I suppose you could say building that holds the end portal. So we want to get over to it. Because it also contains loot. And the biggest thing is our inventory's full. Okay, I'm heading back. Stop stepping. I swear this game's trying to kill me. Yeah, now you realise just how far I've come. And this includes building it middle of the night. All through it. Two nights, actually. Why is it that every time we get to this corner, I end up having an itch on my nose? But yes, there's the cactus. So at some point we'll be jumping into there and go and get some. That's not good. And now we're going to night time. So from here we can sprint. Yeah, that didn't just... Yeah, no. I don't know what's going on. But I suspect Windows has run out of memory again. I think that's why it keeps stepping every now and again. Either that or it's Firefox causing the problem. Actually, thinking about it, probably is Firefox. So we're back. And we're safe, at least for the time being. So, redstone. Armor. Hang into. What the? Yeah. So our good armor. Goes in here. Right, there's no more good armor in there. Might as well grab the saddles. So I'll keep the saddles with the horse armor, seems logical. More saddles. Any more saddles? Nope. Should have in there. Gunpowder. String. Pull these eggs out. Off. Drop the apples off. Gonna need water buckets. So, we have a look in these chests. We have plenty of spare armor now because I've been doing a bit of grindy work. And we have plenty of bows. Yeah, should be good. Right. Oh, great, it's night time. I really don't want to walk back across there at night time. We'll do a little bit of farming work. Poison potato. Did I? Yeah. Yep. Right. Just bear with me a second. Let me see what's causing me some PC issues. Let's get rid of you. Rid of you. You lot. Okay, you. And you. And you. And you. Right, that should free up some memory. Have a look. Yeah, but not a lot. Right. I don't want to go across there at night time. I don't want to go there. Let's breed up our sheep, you see. Oh dear. You know the rule. Get back. Stay in there. How the heck did I manage to pick bags? Ah, got two. Two on that one. It's kind of impressive. Okay, gonna have to go back across there. thinking happy thoughts, thinking happy thoughts. It's almost daytime. Thinking light, feathery thoughts. Yeah. I'm thinking about a ton of feathers and not a ton of lead. So, what we are going to have to do is to water bucket down onto the cube right below us and then get across from there. Stop it. So, first of all, grab the remaining booty from here. What the? Windows? Seriously? Knock it off. Okay, you're getting worse. That's not what I need when I'm doing this. You're doing what now? Not according to Minecraft, he isn't. According to Windows, Java is using 1.7 gig. Not according to Minecraft, he isn't. But anyway. Water source there. That's actually a good point. Better take that with us. So just a frame around to make it easier coming back up again. And we missed. You're kidding me. Right between two? Are you? You've got to be kidding. Let's drop down and see if we can do anything. Holy Moses, right between three. Okay. Uh-oh. Where's the edge of the water? There it is. Where's the edge this direction? There it is. Oh, that's what we're looking to get across to. Centers on that one. Ooh, that's a lot of coal there. Coal doesn't seem to be an issue in this map. Yep, powered rail would be a good thing. But yeah, getting the resources for powered rail. Or even for normal rail. I should have titled this episode, Why CW Had a Heart Attack. That would be the end portal. Wow. Really? What glitch? makes a bleeding mushroom, doesn't he? Wow, that's what I call okay. So we've got two in the ender portal, so that means we need 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, let's see what loot we got. Okay, yeah. Iron chest plate. Gold. Diamonds. Thank you. Tell me about it. Oh wow, oh. Iron ingots, iron boots, iron leggings, more apples, and obsidian. Oh great. Okay, mushroom, goodbye. That means we should have enough obsidian to go to the nether. That's gonna be interesting. Oh, another mushroom there. I don't know quite what's going on with Minecraft at the moment. To do with block lag. But yeah, not a fan right now. Let's go and patch this up. Oops. This is really weird. Where I came in. Actually, I shouldn't plug up too many of these holes. Actually, you know what? I'll just use torches. Red light. I think I was playing this on a darn server with this amount of block lag. So, we've now got a load of loot again. So, we found the end portal. We know that we need 10 end eyes. We know how to make them. The fun thing is actually making them. Really? Mushroom? Nah. Night time, running across this path. I must be friggin' nuts. All it's gonna take is one skelly with a crack shot, and I'm dead. Now we can sprint. Yeah, not paranoid at all, honest. Oh, okay. So, more diamonds, so we've got 20, so that's pretty good. Get rid of the mushroom, red apple, gold iron. Which about, oh, music desk. So we want saddles, don't we? Saddles in our decent armor chest, boots, leggings, chest plate. So we've got two sets of iron armor. Bones. I believe it does. I think it's in the stats. Where did I put the obsidian? Right, 6 and 7 is 13, so that'd be enough. Wait, hang on. Did I? Yes. Let's take them out of there. Correct chest, shall we? Holy Moses. Yeah, not stressed at all. Give me a second, my left hand and my pinky is killing me. So, nether portal, huh? Right, let's have a think about this. Because we're going to have a zombie pigman coming back through from the nether portal. So, it would probably be a good thing, because then right now we're limited to stone swords, because, well, we're trying to keep hold of as much iron as possible. We don't have a lot of gold. Or at least we haven't found much gold yet, so we're trying to keep hold of gold, but pigmans drop gold swords, and gold swords will be better than iron ones, than cobble ones. So it would probably be a very good idea to make a nether portal pigman grinder. And that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna do it right in this corner. So let's get rid of this tree. Block lag. There we go. Fudge. Give me a second, I need to replace that, otherwise I'll never remember. Escapee! Was an escapee. Former escapee. Right, so give us at least two block Oh, wait, hang on. There we go. Now I'm going to save as much. Obsidian as we can. One portal. Now, before we light it, first of all, we can't light it anyway because we haven't got flint and steel, so I'll have to make one. I knew there was a reason why I was collecting flint. There we go. But also, I want. Completely forgotten how to make trapdoors. So, you know the old adage? This is a tutorial stream, so we want to make trapdoors. That's not how you make trapdoors. So, we're gonna do a search in Google. Minecraft 1.8 trapdoor wiki. And it looks like the third one down at this time. Yeah, that's not the official wiki, but oh well. Actually, no, don't go to that one. Doesn't give you the crafting recipe. Okay, just let's try the first one. Oh, it is the first one. So we have a 2x3 grid for a wooden trapdoor. So 2x3 just like that. I think we're going to want more than two. I think we'll go four. Go. Where did I put it? Oh yeah. Hang on! Thank you. I don't know. Which part of do not enter while I'm recording don't people understand? Okay, right, what was I doing? Oh, yes. Right, I'll create a very simple pit for zombie pigmen. Ooh, purple. Ooh. Must step in. Nope, 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 nope. We don't know what's on the other side. We do not know what's on the other side of that. We could end up appearing in the middle of lava, literally. Like, it could be. I think we're having a thunderstorm. It could be that the entire cube that we spawn into is just a cube of lava, and we and our nether portal on the other side is right in the middle of it. That would be bad. That would mean instant death, I might add. So, yeah, no. Wait, no. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, yeah, no. Did I mention no? Still not. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, yeah, nope. Nope, nope, I have had that happen to me before. I made a world last year, the year before, something like that, where the seas were lava seas, and I built this castle on the only small little island that there was, and I was doing basically a nether crossroad. So you got an overworld bridge set and a nether crossroads, nether walkways, and I think it was the second one that went out, it decided to make the portal at the bottom of the lava sea. And I stepped through it and I was just straight into lava. And I just I didn't get back to the portal fast enough. It was hot. It was almost at the point of sending me back through to the Nether when I died. And I was not impressed because I had diamond armor on and a diamond pick and everything. Yeah, everything was diamond. I was quite upset. Okay, go on then, you've twisted my arm. However, first, I'm going to go in naked, apart from flint and steel, and that, and that. That's it. Okay, I'll take the torches with us. Holy Moses. Yeah, it's night time. Here comes the Nether. Ho! Wow. I just realised I just jumped through with my armour off. I've got to take my armour off. Now, we know there's a guest around. So I am literally almost at the point of jumping back through the portal. Oh my god, you have got to be kidding me. Please tell me those small black things. It's not going to get bright in here at all, is it? Oh my god. It's going to stay dark in here. Oh, it's going to be pit. Oh, I'm out of it. I'm out of it. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, yeah, nope. Oh my god, I'm, yeah. I'm still contemplating on how on earth I'm gonna get stuff from the from the Nether. I'm, It's entirely possible I've bitten enough more than I can chew here. Thinking about it, we might not actually get any piglin coming through. Right, the good thing is there is quartz around. Holy Moses. This is just like pitch black. Yeah, finger firmly planted on the shift key again. Somewhere. There's a ghast around. Yeah, ghasts would ruin our day here. Oh, we got Pigman over there. How the fudge did that gas go? Oh, Pigman can quite often come through on their own anyway. Yeah, there's another reason why this is pitch black. It's because I'm using shaders. The shaders make the darkness more realistic. Okay, that's the edges lit up. That's actually a point. Can you set fire to nether brick? Now, why didn't I do that earlier? Probably because it's being dangerous. No, no, go away. Oh, oh, really? Really? We're getting daylight? Don't scare the living daylights out of me like that, pigman. We have daylight in here? Wow, it really must have changed the, Hey, I've been close a few times already. What's the difference between that and that? What is that? Oh, that's soul sand. Okay. Grab some of that. And that reveals quartz. I think we've got enough for a couple of comparators. Oh, I see how this is built. It's all covered in soul sand. Wow. Unexpected. Did we not pick up netherrack? Maybe we just didn't grab any. Darn it. Rip an iron pickaxe. Oh no, the fire on the edge has gone out. And I didn't put it out. Which means it doesn't actually burn for that long. Why do we have small cubes like them? And what are those small black, small dark ones? Are they spawners? Have they got stuff in them? And what's that? That, from this distance, looks like it doesn't belong here. Right, okay, so I'm going to build a bridge across to that, and that should give me access to that, and that'll tell us. What the heck is that? What in God's name is that? Yeah. Well, this one seems to have a day-night cycle. Is that all lava and it's just too far away for it to render properly? Finger firmly planted on shift key. Pigman, don't you dare come anywhere near me. Yes, I'm using cobblestone in the nether. Sue me. What is in that? Something else that I want to know. spawner. Really? That would mean we've got a lot of spawners in here. What a time to run out. Really shouldn't mine above my head. As long as there isn't a ghast inside the cube. Which block is that on? Great. Wrong one. I've got plenty of quartz, which means comparators. Like I said that earlier, but still. Which means we can do redstone stuff. Crap. I didn't just scare the living daylights out of myself. Yeah, gas in this place would be really bad because they would have a general tendency to blow a hole in glass. Right, so still now I'm the wiser as to what the heck this is. And the same goes for that. Not got a clue. Whoa. No, lava cubes. I mean, just set fire to everything. Soul sand goes out. Yeah, really not enjoying this too much. Oops. What is that? Glowstone? No, can't be. Quartz? No, can't be solid quartz. That has to be glowstone. Holy Moses, this just isn't remotely funny. Which way did I come in and how do I get out? Ah. Right, well, I'm gonna pillar up here. Just so I can get out. I'll come back with half a ton of sprint. That could have been bad. I'll come back with half a ton of ladders. So be careful, I believe the gas fireballs can come through portals as well. Right, I want you guys over here. Right, well, oops. I have to grab a few screen caps. And I'm out of here for the end of the episode. I ain't sticking around there longer than I have to.
No way.
So, some of those images, one or two of them, will get posted to Twitter.
I'm still in recovery. YouTube, subscribe. Twitch, follow. Followed returns. Twitter, follow. @ComWarrior69. English, not possible. Brain trying to process. No, it's not sinking in. Thankfully, I have all weekend, and I will probably end up having nightmares about this tonight. Oh god. Oh. I wonder if the Ender Realm is in cube form. Oh no. No. Oh, nightmares time. Okay, that's the end of this episode. I'm going to head straight for the toilet, and I'm going to stay there for a couple of hours. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with Minecraft on Monday, hopefully. Tonight is Spin Tires modded. Tomorrow, Saturday, all evening is Star Maid, and Sunday, all evening is KSP. So take care, have fun, and I'll see you later. Oh, good God.